Hey everyone, Happy User Guy here, playing Pizza Tower as the Nauts. Last time we did the tutorial and the first three of the levels. Now, we're gonna move on to Blood Source Dungeon. So many different sprites of monkeys. So I feel like, I don't know, some of these levels, I feel like there must be some minor adjustment, oh my god, minor adjustments to their layouts, surely. So far I haven't really, damn it, this is surprisingly difficult. So far I haven't noticed any changes, but something. I'd be very impressed if they managed to make this work with the same level layouts. Badly. Oh, come on. That section, I feel, is a lot easier as the noise. Also, new clothes. I don't know why, particularly. Oh great. I think this might be one of the worst secret levels in the whole game. This one is so annoying. Thank you. I should probably just use the super jump. Yeah, you know. Especially since it gives you an achievement. Super jump. Time to do the boss. Let's see. Boys. All enemies in a row with the tornado attack. Okay. Interesting. I imagine this is going to be pretty similar to doing this one. Oh, wait, hang on. What? Well, I take that back immediately because you throw bombs in boss fight. That changes things a lot. In fact, I don't know. Does that make it easier? It feels like it makes it easier. Oh, unless they can. No, they can. I don't know if they can hurt you. The main issue is that you kind of stop in place for a moment when throwing out a bomb. Thank you. Okay. Let's try that again. It's very interesting being able to... Well, being able to throw rocks. Now I've got to imagine that the vigilante fight is also going to be very different. Because, I mean, obviously that doesn't use a normal attack. It uses a gun. So, it's got to be different as well. I mean, maybe it uses the noises minigun. Okay, that did hit him. Alright. Feels like maybe it shouldn't have. I'm bad at this. That went a little bit better. Yeah. Ah, excellent. And that's easy, because you don't actually have to get close to him. Wow, okay. That final hit is much easier. What the hell? I did really badly on that. Sure, I'll come back to that. No lift for you. Okay. Well, next time we will start the Western District. I'm just gonna have a look. Let's have a look at what achievements I've got so far. I'm not going to go back and get them yet. Okay. A few of them. Trust me, I will go back and get the achievements later on. For now, yeah, I'm just going to stop for now, and next time, go to World 2.